I know what you are talking about.
I'm talking about you and Lance being intimate.
Intimate? Did Lance tell you we were intimate?
No, Sly did.
Well, let me tell you something, girl. Lance and I are close, but we are not that close. And if he told you that, we won't be getting unclose. Now, since we're on this particular subject, let me just say, what I have may not be precious to the world, but it is precious to me. You understand what I'm saying? Hey, because what I got ain't no knickknack.
Somebody's speaking out of turn.
No, somebody's lying, and I'm the lie detector. Come on.
All right, this is it. Time to send these jokes back to Tuck Tower.
Lance, I want to talk to you.
Oh, we're playing a game here, Charmaine. Get off the court.
Just gonna step off.
No, you want to hear what I have to say.
Charmaine, you are ruining my game.
And you are ruining my reputation.
Hey, did you mind if we finish this game?
Yeah, I mind. Now, you guys better step off. I'm gonna clock somebody now. Come on, you guys. You two ain't going to. Now, I believe that you have been spreading false information about the nature of our relationship.
What are you talking about?
Sly told me you two were intimate.
Yeah!
See?
Well, what I said, baby, was that we are intimate mentally and psychologically. I didn't say physically. Did you hear me say physically?
Well, that's what you told me Charmaine gave you for your birthday.
All I gave this man for his birthday was a gift certificate to the Sizzler.
What I said was that we had a very special night. So you gotta get your mind on a higher plane, homie. See, intimate means that our minds have met, our souls have touched, and our spirits have sat together.
Oh, Liz, that was deep.
You don't want swimming in it. What do you think?
Come on, baby. Let's get intimate. Buy you a jelly donut.
You see him squirm out of that?
Yes.
But that don't change the way I feel.
Oh, Slide, it's the middle of the day. Can't we talk about something else?
About what? Them books you be getting from Mr. College Man Theo?
He's just trying to get me to read more. You know, you should read more, too.
I read plenty. How you think I picked the right bus to get here?
Yeah. Hello, Slide.
Hello, Shaniqua.
How you doing?
Fine.
Bye, Slide.
Goodbye, Shaniqua.
Bye, Slide.
Looking at you like she wants you on her plate, and you standing there looking like a happy meal.
All I said was hello.
Your mouth said hello, but your eyes said hello.
I gotta look at people I'm talking to.
No, I know it's in your mind. You know, you guys are all alike. You just don't care. Just running around with your hormones on the loose.
Well, what are we supposed to do? I'm in the prime of my life, and I don't know about you, but I'm peaking. So let's get busy.